have Southwest's the definition of too many choices, but you have chosen correctly being here today at Pledge House, presented by Pledge Music, Noise Brain, and Kenneth Cole. My name is Jake Abler. I'm from The Current. It's a Minnesota public radio station. We play music just like everything you're hearing here today. If you want more, you can go to thecurrent.org/welcome and grab our app. So, Australia's music scene has always been strong, but it has been on fire the last few years. And we are so excited to be spanning the continent here at Pledge House today. We're going to have Stella Donnelly from Perth playing inside in just a short while. And here from Sydney are one of the most exciting rock bands in the world. Please welcome Gang of You.
I won't repeat. I won't repeat. Hold again. Top of my head, behind my ears. Touch my skin. Peckham is from Sydney, by London. Hi. There's so many apples on Minnesota. I'm a huge Bob Mould fan. So thank you for producing Bob Mould. You okay? Oh yeah, we're playing a different set every time we go on stage. This one's erring on the gyrating thrusting side. We're gonna start the song at the beginning and as soon as we're standing fucking still. Unfucking acceptable! Not cool, man. Let's start this one more time. Please don't be apathetic. Hey, there's an old Australian saying, the best way to beat apathy is to kick it right in the cunt.
that cigarette and leave my way. The greatest of moments, the stupidest of ways, but hey, I'm still young, it's gotta be okay. Arsenal sucks. Now they're making another name, so I'll sound it different. All my friends will be excited to see you tonight. It's a bad time to stay with you. It's a great time to solve the great words. Never have to talk again, whatever. But since you're putting up with me, there's no excuse just to be. Let's dance on the beat.
If you're afraid and uncomfortable and concerned about your plight in life, welcome to the fucking club. It's grown more difficult now than it was 40 years ago to be a person in the modern world. I'm the kind of person who will think about a bad tweet from someone else about getting rich for the next year, so that's a good thing. So if you are concerned about what it is to be alive and be a person, now it's what it is. If you're afraid and uncomfortable, as afraid and uncomfortable as I am, this is for you. I wrote this specifically about you. And it's for me. Thank you. Australia, but that's not good enough in my opinion, so go off and bring Stella Donnelly to the world.
We'll be right back.
you. Thanks for our sponsor, Orm Dance, for making that kind of firepower possible. I'm still shaking. We've got Stella Donnelly about to go on inside. Do not miss her. And then come on back here. More music in just half an hour. Thank you.